Hello, this is Steve from Custom Wine Cellar. Today we're here in Laguna Beach, California, where we're going to show you just an amazing cellar that we just recently built. What we did is we demoed this entire space down, took out one of these pillars to go create the space that we needed to be able to build the wine room. After we built that out, we had an open core. So the very first thing we have to do is run the line set, the copper line set for the cooling. So what we did is we put the coil actually in the wall. This is a very special unit that we don't use very often. And this is from US Cellar Systems. It's a CVT unit. It actually is here in the wall, rectangled, hidden behind that mirror. And the condensing unit is right outside here, right outside next to all the air conditioners and everything else that they could put that space. Once we were able to do that, what we did was we foamed the space and foamed it all the way down over in here. So that's a closed cell foam, insulation, and vapor barrier all in one to be able to get that R value to be able to prevent from any mold, air gaps that has to do dealing with everything. So once we ran the electrical, the copper lines, and the foam, what we did then is we had a plywood and have a certain type of backer and soffit up in the top to hold these cables. The cables have a lot of weight to them and you have to overcompensate with the plywood and the way that you build the soffit up on top. We also did that on the bottom using one of our light panels or using light panels. So this is a 3/4 inch acrylic light panel with soft white lighting. You could actually get this customized in any size. You could put them on a shelf to put on alcohol, like we put them on, like let's say a 1942 bottle or a bottle of scotch or whatever. Or you could do what we have here, which is to hold the cable systems or hold a peg or to hold the ring system. So any way that we can make these panels or anything that you see that you would want some acrylic light panels, please call us at customwinecellar.com or reach out to our website. And you can order any of those panels at any size, any shape, 3/4 inch to be able to hold a peg or the cables or alcohol of your choice. Let me go ahead and show you in our cable system. So our cable system, this holds about 86 bottles. And as you can see, it's really a showpiece. It's not gonna show, you know, this is not about having as many bottles as it is about having an art piece, a visual, something in the home that they're gonna be able to carry 86 bottles in the space. From there, we have our cable systems. In addition to that, we put a mirror here. And the mirror kind of makes it look a little bit bigger, looks make it a little bit wider. When you come and see it here, it looks like it just keeps going all the way down through the room. And then what we also have here is a frameless glass. So this is our frameless glass application. This is a 1/2 inch frameless glass up in the U-channel with a polished stainless steel handle and a perfect seal here to be able to seal in as many air gaps as possible. So although it looks like a smaller cellar that we normally build, this is a very challenging cellar. One, where are we gonna put the cooling unit? Having a specific cooling unit that goes in that wall, a very unique application that's only made by one company, US Cellar Systems. Adding the mirror, adding the condensing unit all the way across into the outside. In addition to that, just building the soffit and the base to be sturdy enough to be able to hold all these cables. All this work, it took a tremendous amount of time and effort to be able to get it right. Making sure your wine cellar is functional and practical, as well as aesthetically pleasing. So I want to tell you, thank you so much for watching our channel.